So, welcome back. Let's leave this place, check some moose spawns, and yes, the hunting season is done. So, if the moose is here, you can go up this tree and get a safe shot. This spot is perfect for the moose, and you can one-shot him because you are on a high ground, and yes, the neck is free. Thank you. when I'm leaving, I always check this place here for sticks, so that I got on the next moose hunting area enough firewood, if there is a moose fight place. I hope they change the moose spawn in the next updates, because it's stupid to try to hunt the moose. And for what? You just need one for the poach. On day 300, I tried just to hunt the moose and not the deer, but as you go to the places, and there's no moose there, no moose there, then it's a bit boring. They really should change it. After day 100, maybe the moose is always there, something like that, because there's just a bit of meat, you don't eat the meat. And yeah, what else? The moose cloak, you don't need the moose cloak. Why is he so rare? For cooking, you don't need it. I mean, you can micro cooking, but you also can just hunt some deers and cook with them. Three deers are 30 kilograms of meat to cook. And it took 3 shots. Okay. And the moose take 3, 4, 5 shots, and really it's not the best. It's 30, 40 kilos.
So cold in my life.
So, oh, there's a moose. sorry, my friend. This moose trapped me. So, and if this moose show up, maybe on the next day we got the second moose. I would like to show you the triple shot. This means if you have done the first shot, you pull directly the second shot, because you got this animation, like run for you, then you can hit him twice, and if he comes then you can hit him third time. Maybe the other moose. Oh no, I'm wrong. These two moves, this car came up at the same time. I'm pretty sure now the container moves were not there, and the middle moves, I guess it's not showing up. And here you can see, I killed the first route on this route, day 452, the moves on the container, then 2 days later at the middle of Bleak Inlet, and then this one. But then the next round on day 700 I got the first again, the second again, but the third moves do not show up. So I don't really know how they spawn or how not. Or maybe after day X they can spawn, but yes, this looks nice. I thought, oh, I get me a third moose too, but I didn't. Oh.
Getting kind of thirsty.
This is a nice small final place too. It's not 100% wind safe, but
goodness. Made it through another night.
Down there, you need to hurry up carrying the meat. Because the timber wood is down, and the sweet meat is so yes, you can get something. But if you can sprint, like me now, get out to the last phase, they will pick up the move. So you have a little bit of time.
Thank you.
Okay, let's check the second moose. Oh, and if you go on to power shots, like me, you can, for this moose, go up to this place, to this rock, and can do a safe shot. So, the next moose is not there, as I said, because you can see him from here, and if you go here, he spawns it. And the moose there, you can go on this rock at the end and can drop a bit down so he can't get you. Just shoot from there, run over here, and drop down here. Maybe because this edge here.
can't feel my feet. That did it.
So, and you can see this 50-day cycle is always challenging. You have always something to do. Oh man, it scared me. I thought it was a wolf. Stupid rabbit. Yes. yes, yes, always something to do. Sometimes you need to hurry up if you reach the right time for the next spawn. So this is the other side, and you can see there are no moose marks here. I know there is sometimes a moose over here, but nothing. So I can't tell why this region for me is no moose. Or maybe this moose here on the ice didn't have moose marks. That can be another thing.
Something's making me feel really tired.
So there are no moose marks. Forget. Shoot the moose. I was called, so I get no bombos in me. And this means the shots from the bow are not exactly. This you keep in mind. If you like to do 100% good shot, you need to be rested and not cold. Or have hyperthermia, like I do when I shoot. So, it's not worth it now to keep the fire. I need to take a full rest. I put it up, put it away.
Night is coming.
Nice colors they have chosen. Looks really awesome. On Christmas we would say the angels are baking cookies for Christmas. We got the weather like this. But yes, in Germany there's no snow at Christmas. When I was 20, 14, then we got snow on Christmas. Yeah, so then that changed. So, 30 years ago, plus minus. So, the next video is all about fishing.
I need something to drink.
Get it to 5. I have just fear because I started very, very late. I thought I don't need it, but for the oil, it's not bad. I need for my road oil for the lantern. When I keep the lantern with me, and yes. So, this helps out. Not to use too much matches. So, thank you for watching. I see you next time.